Crossword. So everybody, it is my final day of quarantine. It's been one hell of a ride, really. I've been gone for 8 days from the public world. I was gonna go out and do something outside, but it's raining. So I figured, hey, it'd be a fun idea to call family, friends, fans even, to just see, ask them, what have I missed in the world of today in these past 8 days? Have they missed me? Because honestly, I'm a big part of everyone's lives, you know? I'm a big deal. So I think it'll be a really good thing to just catch up with friends and family and have you guys here for the experience. So I'm gonna call some people on FaceTime and maybe even over the phone, and let's see how it goes. So I just called my first fan friend, close friend, Francisco Polanca, and he's here to tell me what I've missed in the past few 8 days. What's up, man? Thanks for taking my call.
Yeah, man, what's up, dude? What are you calling me about again?
I mean, I think everyone knew, but I was in quarantine for 8 days. You know, that's a pretty big deal, and I'm about to get back into the world tomorrow. So what did I miss, man? Like, what's been going on at work? You guys miss me?
Wait, you were gone from work?
Yeah. Yeah, you didn't notice?
No, I don't think anyone noticed. But we threw a party, which is, you know, the timing is actually kind of crazy because we had like a pinata with your picture on it, and we were hitting it as hard as we could, like really winding up and hitting that bad boy.
But
it makes sense now, yeah.
My birthday hasn't come up yet. Maybe it was someone's birthday. I don't know if you maybe mixed that up.
Dude, I thought you knew. I'm so sorry. Yeah.
Well, I don't know. Maybe it was just your guys' way of still having me there. You know, I'm the rock of the community, so.
Yeah. Something like that. Yeah, yeah.
Sure, but, yeah.
You didn't really miss much, dude. It's been 8 days. Like, it's...
I mean, I've been gone for a while. You know, I think the fans are pretty upset with my absence, so I'm gonna get back in the world and give again. Give, man. It's pretty good.
Yeah, dude, I gotta go. Like, my car is on fire right now. Like,
Your car's on fire?
Yeah, I gotta go, dude. I'm sorry. See you, man.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Well, that went great.
So, what's good?
Hey, Donovan. What's up, man? It has been a while, so you know, I just wanted to give you a call and maybe we could catch up and just to ask you a question. I've been in quarantine for 8 days, and I just want to let you. What have I missed? You know, I wanted to ask you, what have I missed over there in California and stuff like that. Gilbert, hey man. What's up, dude? So, hey, listen, like I've been telling you, I've been in quarantine for the past 8 days. I'm clear to go out. I'm calling people to see, what have I missed, man? What's going on in the world? I've been gone for so long. The fans are clamoring for me. What did I miss?
You missed nothing, because people were excited that you weren't there, actually. They had a pinata at work. They were celebrating that Ethan was like... When everyone found out that you weren't coming back to work, they were like, thank God, that annoying front desk guy isn't there.
That doesn't sound right. I mean, you're the second person to mention the pinata, but I don't think you guys are lying. No.
You can ask everyone else. There's actually a video circulating around.
There's a video?
Yeah.
But anything else? Anything else I missed, man? Are you free to catch up? You know, I have about like an hour to talk.
Nah, dude, I gotta go wash my feet. I gotta go.
Wash your feet? What?
Yeah, man.
Okay, yeah, sure. Alright. A lot of weird tasks today, huh? Alan! Hey, thanks for answering, dude!
What's up?
Hey, so, man, I'm calling all my, you know, family, friends, fans, just to let them know my 8-day quarantine is over, man. And, what did I miss? Let me know, like, what do I need to know about the world in the 8 days I've been gone?
You didn't really miss much. I'm busy, bro. I'm getting pulled over right now, actually.
Getting pulled over? What?
I'm getting pulled over. I'm playing that.
Sure. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, we can do that. Yeah. Wow, Kai and Guido! Hey, man!
What's up,
dude? Hey, yeah, listen, hey, thanks for taking my call, bud.
Yeah, it's so good to see you.
Yeah, it's great seeing you too, man. So I had this idea for my YouTube channel, for my final vlog. I just want to, like, you know, it's my final day of quarantine. I'm asking friends and family, you know, like, hey, how do I prepare for the new world, you know, the real world after this,
right.
You know? And I was hoping that maybe you can help me on that. Do you think that'll be cool, you know?
Yeah, definitely, man. I'm down to do whatever.
That's awesome, man, because all day people have just been, like, letting me down. So this is going to be awesome. So, yeah, pretty much, well, how do I get ready for this, man? How do I get ready for the new world?
Actually, just kidding. Nah, I don't think I want to do this, actually. I'm sorry.
What?
Yeah, honestly, you know, ever since you joined, you know, being coworkers with Gilbert, I just kind of wanted to tag along, and it was mainly with Gilbert that I, you know, so.
Is this a joke, Kai? Are you serious right now?
Nah, I wanted to be honest with you. I really can't. Yeah.
This is.
Wait, so. Hey, is that Ethan?
Cam, hey man, hey.
What's up, Ethan? That was a bit.
Hey, you know what? No, no. You know what, Kai?
I want to say hi.
Yeah, hey, man. So, can you help me? Can you help me out with the YouTube?
Yeah, I can help you.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, Kai, let me talk to Cam, okay?
Nah, I think he has to go. Yeah, you have a meeting.
No, I don't.
And I have to go.
I don't.
Yeah, Cam can help me.
Like 7. Oh, and I have to go. I have an exam later tonight.
An exam?
Yeah.
No, you don't. You don't have an exam. It's Sunday night.
I do. I have an exam on Sunday. Yeah, I'm sorry. All right. What? We're going to hang up now.
No, hey, come on. Hey, Cam, I'll call you.
Bye.
Oh, God. George, how are you doing, my friend?
Dude, what do you want?
Dude, I just wanted to give you a call and catch up. See how things have been in quarantine, you know?
No.
It's for my YouTube channel. It's for my YouTube channel, so it'll be fun.
Fun?
Yeah.
Nah, bro, it's... No. Okay, just don't call me, okay?
Let me try calling him again. Listen, I don't know if I just got you on the wrong day or something, but listen, let's just talk, man. Like, hey, it's been a minute. I just want to catch up, see how things have been. What's new in the world, George? What are we missing, you know?
I'm not missing you, so don't call me.
Maybe I should try calling him one more time, right? Let's try one more time. Now, George, listen.
Oh my God, Ethan, shut the up.
Okay.
Did I pick the wrong day?
You picked the wrong fucking lifetime. Just stop calling me. I'm getting sick of it. I woke up today and was like, if Ethan calls me, I'm going to jump out the window, and you're about to make me jump out the window. So stop calling.
That's a little dramatic, bud. That's a little dramatic.
You know what's dramatic? You see.
Okay, so you're heartbroken.